Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Chris Holland, the Boston Crusaders.